take a moment together just to give you a window into our lives on things we've faced, things we've walked through, and how we have learned to make the Word workable. It's very different on a Monday morning to a Sunday when you're sitting in church or even listening to the broadcast, because challenges and pressures are all around us.